I'm Charlie Lapson with Red Carpet Tips here in Hollywood, celebrating the evening with Actors for Autism. Thanks for stopping and chatting. Now, this is a great organization. We're here to support Actors for Autism. Tell me a little bit about what brings you out this evening.
Well, I have a son who's autistic, and we've become brothers in arms in this fight against this disorder and hoping to make it easier for our children to commune in a world that is very difficult for them to navigate.
Now, this organization has a great program to get kids to be in theater, in film, in music, which is giving it an equal playing field for everybody. What can you talk to us about that?
I think that's wonderful. You know, there's a lot of people on the spectrum that are too shy to join in, say, with a typical cast. So this gives them that opportunity to be a part of something that we all love to do, or a lot of us love to do, which is perform and feel comfortable doing it amongst their peers. So that sounds fantastic.
That's great. And can we talk a little bit about your character?
Well, I play Virgil in Homeland, and in season 3, everybody's distancing themselves from Carrie right now. She's burning the house down, and no one wants to go down with her. So we'll see how she does when she fends for herself.
Okay. Have you got a very cool Hollywood sporty look going on here? We're all about the tips. Give us some tips.
Okay, these are my very first pair of skinny jeans ever. I was very reluctant to put them on, but I got approval from my children, which means, and I'm bringing back the cardigan, the grandpa cardigan. I'm gonna wear it with everything. I got this in yellow, camel, black, and gray. So you're gonna see this a lot on the red carpet in the next couple of months. And check out the shoes.
Those are shoe boots.
They are.
Very cool.
Those are English riding boots. I got my horse right out there, and I'm gonna be galloping into the sunset when I leave here. Hi, David Marciano, and I'm here with Red Carpet Tips. Woo!